Hello everyone, join myself Anistuffs, Styles RJ and Biohazard 063 or Team ASB in Mysterious Caves, the first map in the Paradise of Monsters CTM map series by Orion Coco. Enjoy! Oh, I need to break this. Come on man. There we go! Yes! Did I get everything? Alright, we did. Brilliant.
In order to have crops grow, do they need to be next to a source block of water or just any water?
Any water.
Okay.
So, yeah, you don't need to bucketize that water. Just, you know, take care of one of the lava side and we'll be fine. Right, there we go. Okay, where's the coal? Let me just, farm a lot of coal, fortune farm, basically. All right, come on. I almost got it. Oh, I got the. Okay, I got the coal. Really?
Potatoes.
Yums. Potato is really good, actually. You know, basically they're not like super better than what was it? They're not super better than bread, but the thing is potatoes give a tiny bit more saturation, and while bread takes 3 for one bread, potato only takes 1, but you need to cook it. And we have plenty of coal now, which is why potatoes is really nice. Right,
cool.
Yeah, okay. Little tidbits of informations there. Oh, I see some more coal there. Come on, coal. Don't you hide from me, coal. I can see your face. Coal, don't hide from me. Coal is hiding from me. The bastard. Alright. Okay. Let's see if we got all the chests outside. Because if not,
I think we did. Yeah, there might be one behind though, but I couldn't stick around.
Yeah, I'll find out. I'll get a look. See, it's pretty well lit. I mean, there's not too much mobs. There are a few mobs actually. I'll actually try to build some waterways down there. Maybe I need to take care of this lava.
Maybe.
I mean, it is flowing, but I suspect there might be something in there. So let that lava dry up, which is gonna create some empty space, which is gonna be a bit of an issue. I mean, dark space, but I suppose we can deal with it. Oh, there's more coal right here. Alright, that's that. I saw more coal right there. Alright. Come on, coal. Okay, where else? Right there. I realize I should have brought another pickaxe, but I blarged it.
Alright, full stack of potatoes.
Really? How do you do that?
Because you have like 4 stacks of bone.
Oh, right. Right. Okay, I got it. Right, okay. I see a thingamabob. Did we ever take out the witch spawner?
No.
Alright. Zombie, have fun in the fire. Okay, I'm going to place some torches near the castle.
Okay.
I mean, torches don't deter witches, but you know, stuff. Oh, we have chicken. Do we have chicken spawners in here?
I thought we did.
Oh, I realize. I know what that is. Zombie spawners sometimes spawn as chicken jockeys, the baby chicken, baby zombies riding chickens.
So how do you get a normal chicken running then?
The zombie died.
Doesn't. Oh, yeah.
I don't know how the zombie died though. That really doesn't make sense. But you know. Yeah, I see a spawner I see a creeper spawner and a chest I haven't been to. Okay. So I need to make my way over there. What's the fastest way over there? Running? Oh god!
Apparently not.
Well, we're running now. Come on, Skelly. I can deal with ya. Probably. So I got close to that thorny Skelly spawner. Come on, thorny Skelly. Come on, thorny Skelly. Oh, thorny Skelly has a flame bow. That's bad.
Yeah.
Thorny Skelly has a flame bow. That is kind of bad. Alright. Come on, Skelly. You're not the only one who can punch others. He's right there. The arse. He thought he could. Yes. Killed him. I killed him with brutalness. Maximum brutality. Probably.
Blocks.
Always have blocks. Never not have not blocks. Never have
Learned
not blocks.
The hard way.
Always have blocks. Always. Okay. If you ever think you need more blocks, you need more blocks. If you ever think you don't need more blocks, you clearly don't have enough blocks.
Or you have an inventory full of them.
Well, yeah, that. Alright. Get through here. I'm trying to make my way to this side. I think I can. Oh, I need to eat. Alright. Okay.
Okay.
Alright, I'm placing torches like up above so I can.
Now, it does raise a good. Oh, that's how we get. No.
What?
It does raise a good question. What Style said, how do we get to the other intersections?
Oh, yeah. I don't know.
I'm gonna go look at the starting area. Maybe there's other.
No, I think. I think one of the intersections will always be connected from the previous one of the previous dungeons, so we must have missed it somewhere. Yeah, that seems like the better. Gosh dang it! There you go. Okay, come on, zombie. Did zombie drop something besides the flesh?
Not that I'm aware of, no.
No. I mean, I'm mentioning this particular zombie, not like standard average zombies. Okay. I'm getting close to the creeper spawner, so I need to keep my eyes open when it starts spinning. Okay. Placed a bunch of torches. I have like 14 torches on me. This is nice. I also have 59 coal. Okay. Need to get to that creeper spawner. I don't see anything immediately. Okay, I think I know where the dungeon. I mean, next part is.
Oh.
I mean, I have an idea. I'm not certain, but I think it's over here, where I am presently, because there's like walkways and it's really dark and there's lights and I hear spiders. All those tend to indicate there is something up there that we have missed.
Alright. I'll come around.
Yeah, I think we're here. Okay. I found a spider spawner. We don't need a spider spawner. Yeah.
Oh, nice string. So you're in the castle one still.
Yeah, look to your right. You should see me jumping up here.
Yep.
Alright. We have some spider spawners. We have cave spiders, run! Okay. Okay, we have cave spiders. That's kind of bad, but I think I see a way. Try to break your way through, and if you have like a... okay, I need to run in, place some torches. Okay, run. Don't get trapped in the web. There is a chest down there. I'm actually going to try to get to that chest to see if that has anything that might be of useful to us in this particular situation. Well, me. Okay, it's not amazingly useful, but it did have a wither potion.
What's the point of that? Does it work on enemies?
It works on everything. Wither damages everything, except withers. Obviously.
Well, you know.
Yeah. Okay, it's spinning. Why is it spinning? Oh, you're in range. Okay. So it doesn't matter if I'm not in range or not. Okay. Alright, that's not bad. That's not bad. I'll try to distract them. Hey, spiders over here, man! Gosh, dang it. Okay, I didn't succeed at breaking the spawner.
It's fine.
There's a couple. Try not to let the creeper destroy the box.
Yeah, okay, I got a bow with a few arrows in it.
It's stuck in the web. It's fine, I think. Okay.
Box has more string in it and splash potion of healing, splash potion of harming.
Splash potion of. Look to your left.
Get out of my face.
Okay, so spider spawner over here. I'm going to run away because I'm at half health.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so it's going to take a while to... Oh, I have an ender pearl too. I have Bane of Arthropod Sword. Take it!
That'll probably help.
That will probably help. The wither potion will probably help as well. Sure. Oh, I have some steak. That's pretty good.
I could probably throw some splash potions at spiders now.
Yeah. Oh, my pants gone. I'm becoming you.
Yes. Embrace the breeze.
Oh, that's true. All right. Try to break through the wall right here, like where you are. Like, break through the wall right there. Yeah. Place down torches so that they don't spawn near you.
Oh.
I'll try to distract them on this side.
One more spawner. That's kind of it, I think.
There's no pathway? I see a pathway, actually.
Yeah. Holy crap.
Oh, there's pathway. Interesting.
Spiders indeed.
Oh, that's not a useful. Wow. Knockback? Yeah, knockback.
Through that. So cave spiders are only one block large.
Yeah. Only one. That. Yeah. They're kind of hard to control. Like, yeah.
Well, let's start digging a bit from this side.
I'll try to, like, I don't have any torches anymore, actually.
I can give you half this. 24. There you go.
Okay. Where?
You just rocked over them, so you should have them, I think.
Oh, yeah, I have them. Alright. They have some sort of effect on them.
Speed. Yeah.
Speed?
I don't know.
It's possible. Speedy spiders are terrifying. Where did you come in at? Like, right there. I have an idea, because both my swords are enchanted. I don't want to use enchanted swords to break cobwebs. So I'm actually going to go back and craft a fresh, normal sword, which doesn't have any enchantments.
We got plenty of those unbreaking and sharpness one swords, though.
Oh, yeah. I suppose that's also possible. Is this the entryway? It is. Awesome. I'm also going to leave my fortune pick behind because I don't want to waste it. Alright. Okay. Alright, let me leave the coal. Alright. Oh, I need to make some... Oh, no, I don't need to make torches. We have plenty of torches.
Got a spawner.
Oh wow. Okay. Here. We have gosh, dang it, man. Right. Bone. String.
A leather chest.
Leather chest. Right. Okay. Boxes. I mean, stuff. Right. Let me start using cobblestone again. That wall. Wither tool. I'll keep. Decently useful. Potion of strong man. Speed 2 instant 2 instant damage. Ooh. Okay. The wither splash potion isn't a bad idea actually. Food. I have 2 sticks on me, so I think that's fine. Yeah. Okay. What else? Oh, right. Fresh sword. There's a blank stone sword here. I'll start using that. Yep. That should be fine. Yeah, blank stone sword should be fine. Fortune pick. Keep the fortune pick. It's too good. Use a normal pick, things. Alright. Okay. I'm heading back. Oh, pants. Probably helpful to wear pants. Oh, we don't have pants. Oh, we do have pants. It's a thorns pant, but whatever. Alright. I'm heading back. I see you, actually. Are you at the thingy area?
I'm still working on those spawners.
Oh. Alright. Oh, gosh. Okay. Okay. So, to the right. Then to the right some more. Then through here. To the left. To the right. To the left. And we're here. Alright. Let me clear the pathway. Pathway clearing is important. I see a
spawner.
I can one hit kill the green spiders though. I mean cave spiders. Oh gosh. They're spawning here. Okay. I think there's some spawner like out here.
Might be. And now we wait to heal.
Yeah. Hey man.
Alright, that's another spawner gone.
Okay. I've taken a lot of damage, so I'm getting back. What the fudge? Okay.
Do cobwebs burn?
Nah, cobwebs don't burn. You can pour water on them.
It's not gonna help.
Do you have water on you?
No.
Oh wow, that's... Hey Bio, where are you?
In my tunnel of greatness.
My leather pants thorns 2 has a number 0 on it suddenly.
Number 0? What the?
My reaction exactly. I think it's about to break, but Minecraft is being weird, so I'm going to disconnect and reconnect actually.
Alright.
Do not kill me. No.
Wouldn't dream of it.
No, I told to Minecraft. No, it's still 0. It's showing 0.
It truly is unbreaking.
It doesn't have unbreaking. It has thorns too. I think I'm going to find you and show it to you because it's you won't believe it otherwise. It's too weird, man. This doesn't make sense. What? Why? Why would you even? Why would you odd? Okay, I'll eventually meet you at the tunnel. Not yet, but I will eventually do so.
Okay.
Oh, I see you in the tunnel, actually. Okay. I'll try to make my way to you.
I might be at the end of the tunnel.
Yeah, you might be.
Or I'm up above.
I do see a skeleton there. I mean a creeper there. Who I do want to punch heavily. Who was stuck in a web, and now I am too. Okay, yeah, they're following you, which is great because I can hit them in their butt. I can hit you in your butt. Right. I don't see you in your tunnel, actually. Don't know.
I'm up above.
You closed the path out. Alright. Okay, let me just place some torches then. There you go. Okay.
Oh, I'm at the button.
You're at the what?
The button for the next intersection, I think.
Okay.
I can press it. And you could just...
One second. We need to kill the spawners, though.
Well, not really. If I hit the button, you can probably join me from the spawn room. Well, the teleporter room.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Yeah, that's true, I suppose. Okay.
Yeet.
Do it.
Oh, skate spiders. Okay. Well, just the one. Let's light this up a bit. Anti-skeletal sword. What? I'm being hit by it.
I'm coming to you, although I don't think the spawn, the path will be open until, you know, you actually hit something from that side.
Yeah. If you're still in my tunnel, you should be able to join me, though.
I'm not in your tunnel.
I could use the help.
Because I didn't know where your tunnel was. Yeah, you're going to have to come back a little ways so I can find out where you are.
Don't think I can because I'm gonna get. I could try it.
Then, yeah,
again,
I.
There's no spawn for the moment.
Okay. Where are you?
At the button. Oh wait, I can just climb up and show you where the entrance is. Okay, on my way. Okay. Are you back in the castle room?
I'm outside your potential tunnel.
Alright, I'm on my way. Like, this is not it. Is it? Can you dig? Oh, wait. I'll just dig to you.
I see you. I see you. Yeah, hold on. I'm going to you. I hear you eating. I see your pants. I see that
majestic.
The pants are the only thing you're wearing. Well, no, not really. You know. You get the idea, man.
Oh. A towel and a shower cap, that's all I need.
Alright. That is accurate. Alright, okay. Which way, man?
Here?
Oh,
here.
Not that way, obviously. Cross. Because that's blocked. I'm going to block that off, actually. Alright. Hello. What are you doing? You have strength on you.
Yeah. Potion spawner.
Oh!
When you go in.
Really?
Yeah.
That's nice. It's really helpful.
You just come down here.
Alright, hold on. I know, I'm just blocking off these extra paths. Boom. Oh yeah, that's a safe one. Alright. Oh gosh. One second to undead mines. What did it say?
Anti-skeletal sword.
What does it have?
An anti-skeletal sword which has smite 3, knockback 1, and unbreaking on it.
That's pretty good. What do these guys drop?
That one has a pickaxe on it.
It's a miner! It's a dwarf miner.
Bomber under the chest.
Yes, I know.
What is it? What?
It looks like the guard spawner.
It's a cave spider spawner, actually.
Break it! Break it!
I don't have a pickaxe anymore.
Well, oh.
I will use this sign.
Cobweb destroyer, excellent. Let me block the monsters for a while, and so I can get to this. Okay, stand back, it might be trapped. It's not trapped, alright. A cobweb destroyer, unbreaking 10, efficiency 10, great for cobwebs and leaves. Alright.
I'm guessing you found shears.
No, it says it's a wooden sword.
No.
But you know, it's useful. Wow! Did you see that speed? Did you see that speed? That was insane. Alright, which way are you going?
But I can't go anywhere because I don't have a pick anymore, so I'm basically just stuck hobbling after you.
Oh, okay. Check the chest.
Iron axe, fishy 3, and an ender pearl.
Wow. Okay, I'm going to block the right side. Good time too, because I see skeletal riders.
Card. Huh. Okay, sure.
Alright, let me just go through these walls, because I think there's skeletons in there. I mean, spiders in there. Why call it undead mines, man? It's just spider mines.
Hmm.
Oh, geez. No, not this one. Break the spawner. Okay, move on. Where are you?
I'm gonna make myself a new pick.
Okay. Do you have wood right there. Hey, miner. Oh, right. Guards don't have, Okay, looks like I'm getting closer to the miner spawner.
Okay. You don't have enough cobblestone on you, do you?
That's fine. I'm going to block this off so I can handle this, because I'm kind of in a bit of a pickle. Okay, let's look at my pants situation. Oh, it broke. Okay.
He's better than cobblestone.
One second. These guards have a lot of... that's a spider spawner. Okay, hold on. Cobblestone, here. Enchanted armor leather. Alright. Stand back, this might be trapped. It wasn't trapped. Alright. What do you got? Oh, enchanted armor leather. If you need any armor equipment, let me know. These are all protection 1, so if you need something, let me know. Where are you? What do you need? Chest plate and pants. There we go. Alright. Punch them, peoples. Alright, let me just connect these pathways back. Oh, I see a spawner right there.
Okay.
Hmm. Gosh dang it, Spider-Man!
Looks like next area is here though.
Why?
I can see a wooden door.
Whoa, miner! Hey, miner!
Okay. He's gonna try to make some more torches.
Oh, man, I got punched in the face so hard. Oh shit! Okay. Some gravel fell, and I was like, "What?" I have some torches on me, man. Like a stack of torches on me here.
I have 5.
But tell me that you don't have...
I mean, if all the resources to make it are available, then I will need to bother you with it.
Alright, yeah, that's true. Didn't you break the... Oh, you didn't break... Okay, you didn't break the cave spider spawner. Oh, because you didn't have any light. Oh wow, miners are spawning everywhere. Wow, we got 3 miners on me. Okay, come on, miner. Come on, miner. Okay. Okay. Hey, miner. Miner's dead. You're dead, miner. You're dead. I see chest pieces here. Okay. I'm trying to stop the miners from spawning in here. I'm not succeeding at it. Oh, I see. They're not spawning in here. They're falling from up. Because there's another layer. Okay.
Guardian helmet protection. Projectile protection 2.
What do we have? Whoa! Guardian's chestplate! Projectile protection 2. Projectile protection. Projectile protection pants. Guardian boots. Alright. Well. She is.
Do we. Oh, that's a cave spider spawner. Never mind.
She is. Break it, break it, break it! If you find the guard spawner, we're keeping it. I think you're close to the guard spawner though.
Yeah, I think so.
Thanks for tuning in. Links to all of our channels are given in the video description. Be sure to leave a comment and feel free to leave a like, favorite, and subscribe if you really want to. Thanks again. Take care. Tune in next time. And remember, keep on playing.